Hey, this is Andy Larson, Charleston's Connector. I read a great quote this morning and it said, always be appreciative for what you have, earn, or get, because things that you take for granted will eventually be taken away from you. How true that is. Have a great day. This is Andy Larson, Charleston's Connector.